Hey guys, I still feel sick from last night.
Man, we shouldn't have drank all that beer last night.
Yeah, that was a bad idea. Did you hear that George got in a car accident last night on his way home?
Really? Is he okay?
Yeah, thankfully he had his seatbelt on, but his laptop and his passenger seat flew out the window.
Wait, guys, why did his laptop fly out, but George didn't?
Oh, that's because, according to Newton's first law of motion, an object at rest will stay at rest, and an object in motion will stay at constant motion unless acted upon by an external force. And that's why, when he had his seatbelt on, when the car stopped, George stopped.
Oh, I think I get it. Wait, what?
So, for instance, Nate is at rest right now, and he will stay at rest until an external force acts upon him. So when I push Nate, he will no longer be at rest. I still see your shadows in my room. Here, Jay, come over here. I'll demonstrate.
All right, buddy.
When I push this chair will be in motion until an external force, like that wall, stops it.
Oh, I get it now.
Let's grab. We're gonna need that. Maybe it's gonna do it. Alright. I think that's enough. I don't think that's enough. Alright, let's grab this cheap car. What about some drinks? What about some drinks? Drinks. Yeah, let's grab some videos, dude. Okay, you think we need some Sprite?
This is because, according to Newton's second law, the acceleration of an object as produced by a net force is directly proportional to the magnitude of the net force and inversely proportional to the mass of the object. Since Lewis is stronger than you, he is exerting more force into the cart, which results in an increased acceleration.
Okay. Let's go party.
Hey. Why are you touching my ear? You know I got sensitive ears, man.
You mean, that wasn't me, that was Alan.
I literally saw you do it.
There's only one way to settle this.
Alright, stand up then.
Let's go.
Yeah, fight.
As demonstrated in the fight, and according to Newton's third law, which states that for every action, there is an opposite and equal reaction. When Hank, Kit, Clark, their actions made an opposite and equal reaction, making them both fall back on their chairs. For example, Clark stood up, Hank fell down because there was no equal and opposite force counteracting him.
You think we need some toilet paper for the party?
Probably not.
Jay, what do you think?
I don't think you do.
Forgot his name.
Go.
Okay. Go. Wait, hold on. Start again.